Well, High People Music Awards is a product of High People. And High People is a company that started in 2005 with development of the first ever social entertainment website all around East Africa. Social entertainment was because we believed that we had capacity to use internet to promote our art and our culture. And then by that, we were able to create employment for the youth, for women, and for girl children. So we had realized that there was a very big gap that internet was able to cover. Internet was able to help us cut costs in terms of production, in terms of advertising and marketing, our people, our content, our cultures, and our continent as Africa. And we went ahead to do highpeople.com, and down 3 years down the road, High People was the maker of every hit in town, because every song that went on High People became a big song in the diaspora. So when it became a hit in Uganda by any chance. Of course, we were thinking about different other types of content at that time, but we had issues of copyright, we had issues of finance to have the content in one place. So we couldn't do it with everyone, but at least we were able to serve the music industry diligently to date. The awards were part of the process. Initially, internally, we first called them People Awards. Later, we called them Uganda Music Awards, all the kind of names. But then, in the same generation, lived an amazing platform that was awarding and celebrating musicians in the Pearl of Africa, and that was called the Pearl of Africa Music Awards. And we don't believe in creating competition that is not necessary. So when we thought we had our concept, and when we were running High People charts and all that very successfully, we thought that our information, the data and the statistics we had could help actually better the position of the existing awards then. So what we did is we had to seek for them and partnered with them, being their exclusive digital partners, doing the developers of their online voting platform, and being their exclusive promoters of the award to the internet, to the world. Yeah, the time when we decided to roll out High People Music Awards was after internal business consultations and very many discussions with our team, and also having talked to the partners we had then and asking them about whether they were coming back or not, and they were not sure. And then we said, I think if they're not sure, the industry needs someone to be present and working, and we are in a better position to do this. So we decided to officially announce our own initiative.
I attended the first show, it was a bit more problematic. Some of the IT didn't work very well. So over the years, they've come improving that, improving the attendance has been good over the years. The first one maybe was not that fantastic. And the social media has really helped, because it can be promoted almost 100% on social media. Other media is quite expensive when you go into advertising on in newspapers and on television. This can be quite expensive, but I think social media has enabled them to reach people that they would not otherwise reach, and that has made it more successful, because most of the young people who are the ones interested in these awards are on social media.
Oh, sweetie baby, Jenny,